Golf High. Today is Friday, October 16, 2015. I'm Brittany.
And I'm Dylan, coming to you from WBUC Studios with today's school news.
Lunch for today will be a choice of PB&J sandwich, pizza, or build your own salad. Remember, Bucks, we have free breakfast every day in the cafeteria.
The word of the day today is ambivalent. Simultaneously feeling opposing feelings, uncertain, Amy felt ambivalent about the dance class. On one hand, she enjoyed the exercise, but the choice of dance bored her.
The homecoming dance is tonight. Today is the day, 8 p.m. to midnight. Tickets will be sold at the door for $25 only to GHS students. Guest tickets cannot be purchased the night of the dance. If you plan on buying your ticket at the door, you must have a permission slip and the $25.
Dress code for the dance will be dressy casual, no jeans or sneakers. Girls, you know what dresses you must wear, and boys, you can wear khakis, snazzy down button shirt, and boat shoes if you like. You can also dress up super dapper if you wish.
There will be a short meeting after school for the String Theory Club.
Girls' basketball tryouts will be on Monday from 3 to 4:30 p.m. You must have your completed athletic packet. This will be the last tryout.
Boys' soccer tryouts will be ending today. Tryouts start at 2:45 and end at 4:15. They will meet on the football practice field. All players must have their physical and all the proper paperwork completed in order to try out. If you have any questions, please see Coach Emerson in room 112.
Teachers, don't forget that you need to submit your numbers for students dressed for homecoming week, second period.
And here's information about the Boograms.
The theater class is selling Boograms. They're different flavored lolly drops where you can pick three flavors and write a message on them, and we will deliver them to person you wanted them to go to.
They're being sold October 19th through the 30th
during both lunches in the cafeteria.
And it's $1 for three pieces of candy. Go buy them.
Are you interested in helping peers or getting community service hours? Then Teen Court is for you. If interested, pick up an application in front of room 113, Miss Nybert's room, or Mr. Page's office.
9th and 11th graders sign up for the PSAT in guidance for $15. The test will be on Wednesday, October 28th at the beginning of school.
McDonald's at Southgate will be hosting a GHS night on the 22nd from 4 to 7 p.m.
Do you need volunteer hours? The annual Frankenfooter Race Weekend is coming this October on the 24th and 25th. Please see Coach Lofton for more information.
For any additional information, please refer to the scroller.
That's all for our news. Stay classy, Golf High.